this shit. I want to hear everybody in this motherfucker sing it. Come on.
1, 2, 3 into the 4. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at your door, ready to make an entrance, so back on up.
Cause you know we about to fuck shit up.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, come now on, you Boston. Know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G thing. Two low-down niggas, so it. And Doghouse is the label that we unfadable, so please don't try to fade this. But back to the lecture at hand.
That's right.
Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand from a young G's perspective. And before me, they got a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning a man and learning a man, and at the same time burning a man. Now if she burning, I'ma chill for a minute, cause ain't no pussy good enough to get burned while I'm up in it. And that's relevant, real deal, holy feel. Ooh. And now your hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I have a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this and up. It's like that and like this and like that and up. It's like this and like that and like this and up. Trey creep to the mic like a phantom.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping. But I damn near got caught, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You never been on the fry like this before. With a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick,
nigga,
you know and I know I flow some old funky shit. To add to my collection, this selection symbolizes dope. Take the dope but don't choke it.
If you do,
you have no clue of what me and my nigga Snoop Dogg came to do. It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this. And who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode.
Boston! Y'all with us in this motherfucker? Y'all still with us in this motherfucker? What?
Holding back on that ass with the hell of a gangster lean. Getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's the capital S, so yes, I'm pressure double OP. Nico double G by Nico double G, you see.
What?
Showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Pippin' hoes and clapping a grip like my name was Dolomite.
Hell
yeah, and you don't quit. I think they in the mood for some motherfucking G shit. So Drake,
what up, dog?
Gotta give them what they want.
What's that, G?
Gotta break them off something. And it's gotta be bumpin'.
It's where it takes place, so what lash your attention? Hopping with the dog pound.
Wow, wow, wow.
Dropping the funky shit that's making them sucker niggas mumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close in that ass and get smacked. My motherfucking homie Doggy Dog has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if these bitches wanna trip, I have to put the smack
down. Hell
yeah. And you don't stop. I told you I'm just like a clock when I tick and I talk, but I'm never off, always on till the break of dawn.
C-O-M-B-T-O-N.
In that city they call Long Beach, putting this shit together like my nigga D.O.C. No one can do it better.
Like this, that, and this, and it's like that, like this, and like that, and it's like this.
And who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill.
Boston, come on.